Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Soak our lives in the blood of Jesus. Glory be to your name. Oh Lord, have your way in Jesus' name. Welcome to the section vigil. This is the section we do the vigil for different sections of the MFM 70 days prayer and fasting for the year 2020. In this section, we do the vigil, and this vigil has to be done at night between the hours of 12 a.m. and 2 a.m. We do this vigil between the hours of 12 a.m. and 2 a.m. All right, so let's go into it now. Section 1, vigil. Every day of the section 1, we do this vigil between 12 a.m. and 2 a.m. The confessions. I am a child of God. I believe in the Father. I believe in the Son. And I believe in the Holy Ghost. I believe that Jesus Christ came in the flesh and laid down his life and shed his blood for me on the cross of Calvary. I believe that Jesus Christ has defeated Satan and delivered me from this present evil world and Satan. I have accepted Jesus Christ as my personal Savior. I belong to the Lord Jesus. I am a new creature. All things are passed away. My old life is done away with. I am now living a new life. The life I now live is in Christ Jesus. Jesus Christ has paid the price for me with his blood and set me free. Satan and all his demons have no more power or dominion over my life in Jesus' name. All power in heaven and on earth is given unto me by Christ Jesus. In the authority of the name of Jesus Christ, I have the keys to the kingdom of heaven. Whatsoever I lose on earth is lost in heaven. Glory. Right now, I lose myself from every imprisonment of the devil and his followers in the name of Jesus. Amen. I say big amen. And whatsoever I bind on earth is bound in heaven, because I have been given the keys to the kingdom of heaven, so I have authority. Right now, I bind and I put to stop to all the numerous activities of the devil made against me. I bind right now. I put to stop to all the numerous activities of the devil made against me. In Jesus' mighty name, glory be to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Now, the next session is to sing the hymn. So let's sing the hymn. Let's take one or two hymns before we jump into the prayers. God bless you. Now we are in the prayers. Now we are the prayers. Glory be to God. Thank you, Father, for this time. Thank you, Holy Spirit, as we pray tonight. Oh Lord, let heaven open. Let our heavens open in the name of Jesus. Let evil canopy that is covering our prayers or want to cover our prayers tonight be burnt to ashes. In Jesus' name, Holy Spirit, take control. Take control. We invite you into our prayer sessions now. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Any covenant with the Son to direct my destiny to failure. Any covenant with the Son to direct my destiny to failure. In the name of Jesus Christ, scatter, 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 scatter. Any covenant with the Son to direct my destiny to failure. In the name of Jesus Christ, scatter now, scatter now, scatter now, scatter now, scatter now, scatter now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Any covenant with dark activity, break by fire in the name of Jesus. Any covenant with any dark activity in the name of Jesus, break by fire, 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 break by fire. Oh yes, break it, break, 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 break by fire, break by fire in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Battles that want to scatter my future. Battles that want to scatter my future. In the name of Jesus, die, 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 die. Battles that want to scatter my future. In the name of Jesus, die, 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 die. Wherever you are, die now, die now, die now, die now, die now. I destroy you. You that want to destroy my future, that want to scatter my future, in the mighty name of Jesus, that in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Powers assigned to turn my fruitfulness to the deserts. Powers assigned to turn my fruitfulness to the desert, in the name of Jesus, die. In the name of Jesus Christ, die. You power that want to turn my fruitfulness to the desert. In the name of Jesus Christ, die now, 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 die now. You power that want to turn my fruitfulness to desert. Die now, in the name of Jesus. Die now, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Powers hacking my helpers. Powers hacking my helpers, run mad, die in the name of Jesus. You powers hacking my helpers, run mad and die, run mad and die, run mad and die, run mad and die, run mad and die. You powers hacking, hacking my helpers, hacking my helpers in the name of Jesus Christ. Run mad and die, run mad and die, run mad and die. Oh yes, run mad and die, run mad and die, run mad and die. Powers hacking, hacking my fruitfulness, powers hacking my helpers, run mad and die. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Any covenant with hospital bed, any covenant with hospital bed. I am not your candidate. I break you. 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 In the name of Jesus, any covenant with those people bear, I am not your candidate. I break you now. 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 I break you in Jesus' mighty name. We pray. Amen. By the power in the blood of Jesus, people shall compete to respect me. In the name of Jesus, people shall compete to respect me. By the power in the blood of Jesus, people shall compete to respect me. By the power in the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, people shall compete to respect me. By the power in the blood of Jesus, they shall compete. They shall gather and compete to respect me. By the power in the blood of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Arrows of reproach, arrows of hatred, and arrows of mockery, in the name of Jesus, backfire, 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 backfire. Arrows of reproach, arrows of hatred, arrows of mockery, backfire in the name of Jesus, 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 backfire now in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh God, arise. Oh God, arise and show me a sign for good. Oh God, arise and show me a sign for good, and let people see me and rejoice in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and show me a sign for good. Let people see me and rejoice in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, arise. Oh Lord, arise. Oh Lord, arise. Oh God, arise and show me a sign for good. Show me a sign for good, and let people see me and rejoice with me in the name of Jesus. Let people see me, rejoice with me, and let favor goes with it. Let blessing goes with it. Let people see me and rejoice with me. Let people see me and favor me. Let people see me and bless me in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Powers pursuing me with reproach, powers pursuing me with reproach, shall be met with shame and disgrace in the name of Jesus. You powers pursuing me with reproach, you shall be met with shame, you shall be met with disgrace in the name of Jesus. You power pursuing me with reproach, pursuing me with reproach, oppressing my life with reproach in the name of Jesus, be met with shame, be met with disgrace in the name of Jesus. Be met with shame, be met with disgrace, and be met with shame, be met with disgrace in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Praises, hear the word of the Lord. Praises, hear the word of the Lord. Praises, I say, hear the word of the Lord. Replace weeping in my life in the name of Jesus. Praises, replace weeping in my life. Praises, replace weeping in my life in the name of Jesus. Oh, praises. Praises, replace weeping in my life, replace lamenting in my life in the name of Jesus. Praises, hear the word of the Lord. Replace, substitute weeping, replace weeping in my life in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. What God has said about me, what God has said about me shall replace what the enemy is saying about me in the name of Jesus. It is written, God has spoken once and twice we have heard. So therefore, what God has said concerning me, what God has said about me, shall replace all what the enemy is saying about me in the name of Jesus. What God has said about me, I decree and declare, shall replace what the enemy is saying about me in the name of Jesus. What God has said about me, replace what the enemy is saying about me in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh God, arise and blow away like a shaft those who are bent on blocking my progress. Ah, as many that are gathered and bent and assigned to block my progress. Oh God, arise in the name of Jesus and blow them away.
Blow them away. Blow them away. As many that have gathered, as many that have taken the job, as many that have taken the contract and the assignment to block my progress, to block my promotion, to block my destiny, to block my goal, to block my testimony. Oh God, arise in the name of Jesus and blow them away like a shaft. Blow them away like a shaft. Blow them away like a shaft. Those that are even preparing it in their mind to block my progress, to block my promotion, to block my testimony, to block my rejoicing, to block my breakthrough. Father, in the name of Jesus, arise and blow them away like a shaft. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Powers that have labeled me as a forgotten vessel. Power that have labeled me as a forgotten vessel. In the name of Jesus, you shall come back to celebrate me. In the name of Jesus, you powers that have labeled me as a forgotten vessel, in the name of Jesus, you shall come back and celebrate me. You shall come back to 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 celebrate me. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Strange powers of bad luck, I am not your candidate. Strange powers of bad luck, I am not your candidate. Clear away from my life in the name of Jesus. Clear away, clear away. You strange powers of bad luck, I am not your candidate. Clear away from my life, clear away from my life, clear away from my life, clear away from my life in the name of Jesus. Strange powers of bad luck, I am not your candidate. Clear away, clear away. Clear away, clear away, clear away, clear away, clear away. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. God of glory, God of glory, in the name of Jesus Christ, bring forth my glory and let it shine by fire. Bring forth my glory, let it shine by fire. Bring forth my glory, let it shine by fire. Oh God of glory, oh Father of glory, in the name of Jesus, arise and bring forth my glory and let it shine by fire. Bring forth my glory, let it shine by fire. Bring forth my glory, let it shine by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh God, my shield, arise and protect me in the name of Jesus. Oh God, my shield, oh God, my shield, in the name of Jesus, arise and protect me. Arise and protect my home. Arise and protect my family. Arise and protect my wife. Arise and protect my children. Arise and protect my husband. Arise and protect my job. Arise and protect my business. Arise and protect my contract. Arise and protect my promotion. Arise and protect my testimony. Arise and protect my blessings. Oh God, my shield, arise and protect me. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, my glory. Father, my glory. Bring forth my glory. Father, you are my glory. Oh Lord, my glory. Bring forth my glory in the name of. Oh Lord, my glory, bring forth my glory. Oh Lord, my Father, bring forth my glory. Oh Lord, my Father, bring forth my glory. Oh Lord, my Father, bring forth my glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, my Father, you are the lifter up of my head. Lift up my head by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, my Father, you are the lifter up of my head. Lift up my head by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up my head by fire. Lift up my head by fire. Oh Lord, my Father, you are the lifter up of our head. You are the lifter up of my head. Lift up my head by fire. Lift up my head by fire in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every covenant that will not favor me, every covenant that will not favor me, be consumed by fire, 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 be consumed by fire. In Jesus' mighty name, every covenant that will not favor me, be consumed by fire now, be consumed by fire now, be consumed by fire now. Every covenant that will not favor me from my father's house, from my mother's house, covenant that they entered on my behalf, whether I knew it or not, whether I entered it by my own self or not, oh Lord, and this covenant that will not favor me, let them be consumed by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Take this last one very seriously now. Every territorial oppressor, in the name of Jesus Christ, get out of my environment in the name of Jesus. Every territorial oppressor, get out of my environment in the name of Jesus. You territorial oppressor, oppressing me, oppressing my home, oppressing my family, oppressing my business, oppressing my job, oppressing my company, in the name of Jesus, on that street, in that area. Every territorial oppressor, oppressing my children in that school, on that street they pass to school. Every territorial oppressor, get out of my environment. Now that I have stepped my feet upon the land, it is written, wherever this feet, the foot of my legs shall step upon, that I shall possess it. So I possess my territory. Every territorial oppressor, get out of my environment in the name of Jesus. Get out, 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 get out. Thank you, Father. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. We have prayed. Amen. 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 Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you for joining me in this section one vigil of the 70 days fasting, prayer and fasting of the Mountain of Fire Miracle Ministries. We believe that the Lord God has answered our prayers. And if there is any attack that wants to come against you and your family, because of these prayers, oh Lord, arise and nullify them. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Please do not forget to subscribe to this channel if you have found it. Yes, if you have prayed with us, subscribe to this channel. The notification bell button, so that anytime we drop new content like this, you'll be the first to get it. And also, give us a comment, let us know what your thoughts are, and share this video. Thank you, Lord, for answering prayers. I'll see you again in the next one.